one that you adore.
Where people share true love.
I believe there was a saint that it's named for.
He gave love to like a great amount of people, and it was... Oh, you're making me sound dumb here.
I know it's about love, and since I don't have a heart, I don't care about it.
Pure evil.
I can't say that on the weekly show.
Something about writing the letter.
Saint, like the Valentine's Day massacre. I'm pretty sure that's where it came from.
It was the first time two people fell in love.
I think aliens came from the sky and started dropping like rose petals everywhere, and everyone was like, it's raining love, so that's where Valentine's Day came from.
Many do not know the true origins of St. Valentine's Day, and all they know is there's some love, cupids, and a St. Valentine's involved. But in fact, the true history is much different from what it is today. St. Valentine was a missionary who lived in the Roman Empire and married Romans in love under the Christian Church. The emperor of the time, Claudius II, was not pleased by Valentine's actions in his own empire and had him imprisoned and set to be beheaded. February 14th, St. Valentine's Day, was created to remember his sacrifice, not love. Makes you think about how we express our loves on this day, doesn't it, Vipers? Seems like any other day. This has been Marvin Talla with The More You Know, signing off for KVHS. It's for the way you look at me.